Resurrection Community. My name is Melissa Larson, and I am honored to serve as your member at large on the Resurrection Council.
Good evening, Resurrection family. My name is Matt Krogh, and I serve on our church's council. Our group continues to meet remotely and have been praying that you're healthy and staying strong in this trying time.
And I hope you are doing well, and I hope your families are doing well. We miss seeing you all in person, but in these times of uncertainty, we're very thankful for technology.
Resurrection, we feel united as a community, physically in our location, but also spiritually with our brothers and sisters around the world. Let us pull each other in together and lift up our prayers, lend our talents where they're needed, and to step out in faith to assist in whatever situation God brings us to.
We are thankful for all of the Resurrection team led by Pastor Jedediah and Pastor Mark, and all of the team members who are contributing their God-given talents and shining bright through bringing us resources like online worship and parking lot prayer, online devotionals. They are doing wonders to shine their talents into our community.
There are plenty of struggles that are present: family employment, family budgets, possibly even health concerns. Resurrection also has these concerns: keeping each of our wonderful staff employed, paying the utilities,
maintaining good high quality equipment so we can reach all of the Resurrection community far and wide with the certainty of God's word.
I want to thank those who may have mailed donations, have already set up recurring donations through the online Church Center app, or have donated through the week. It's important to understand that since our services have moved online, we must be mindful about offering our monetary gifts online as well.
So please continue to remember that as you are able to give throughout the week, perhaps through your regular online giving. Perhaps you're able to contribute a little bit more, and maybe it does need to be a little bit less, and we completely understand that. But please just keep that in mind as we continue together through this journey.
I hope God blessed you with an uplifting day today. Even in some small way, hopefully you saw a glimmer of how much He loves you and is walking with you.
And one verse that recently struck me was Proverbs 16:9. We can make our plans, but the Lord determines our steps.
May God bless each and every one of you.
Thank you, and God bless.